zone, but this would be a huge goal line stand for Georgia.
Ramik Wilson, number 51, is the guy who ultimately knocked the ball loose.
Alec Ogletree, just that was, I know, you're right on the second part of it, but that is big time football right there. You go back, that's the guys, you know, that's a Chris Spielman type play back in the day. That's any type of those big time linebackers, Brandon Spikes, I'm sure there's guys all over college football that played linebacker that are going,